reasons, whatever reasons, push people outside the fucking norm. This song was written about them and it was written about us at the time. And I'm singing it now in
2019.
I was getting there. Another nanosecond and I'd have fucking met it, right? I was about to say 17, but then I remember. My daughter had given birth since then. No, she hasn't. No, she hasn't. Johnny, I'm now 21. I'm 2 years ahead now. Let's get back to 19. Anyway, the serious point is that in 2019, this song is probably more relevant than it was when I wrote it.
Oh, yeah.
So this is dedicated to anyone who feels they're not part of what's going on.
Yes.
Because I fucking don't. And for whatever reasons that are. I always say to people, look around you. You've got friends. You've got people, you've got supporters, you've got family. And the fact you come to gigs like this, even if you're on your own, you're not fucking alone. Yay! This is for you. This song is called No One Loves You When You've Got No Excuses.
Yeah.